Howdy folks, welcome to Diggle Diaries for August 2023. Just the one video this month. I thought with the two specials for the 24 hours at Stafford, we'd condense everything down and just have August as one video. And to be honest, the first couple of weeks was pretty quiet anyway, which was definitely made up for in the second couple of weeks. We've had these lamb recoveries running again, thanks to callers, so we've got some great drone shots of those coming over. Thanks to Will, I also managed to finally get up on a wall between the tracks under the canal bridge over in Marsden, which provides for a great shot because you've got the tracks coming both around you. We've had rail tours aplenty. We've had a pair of DRS 37s on a Branch Line Society tour. Could that be the last time we see a pair of 37s out on a tour before they go? Possibly, from DRS anyway. We've had a Class 40 on a 50th birthday bash tour, private charter. I mean, what a way to celebrate your birthday, bloody hell. We've had the Northern Belle, we've had the Midland Pullman HST set, or one of them. It's been great, yeah. We've also had the sad news that TPE are going to be dropping their 68s at the end of the year, so we've got a little bit of a tribute throughout this video of that. Friend of the channel, Chris, who's a driver for TPE, has gave us some great shots of 68s powering up out of the tunnel and some tones, yeah, so thanks for that, Chris. Yeah, it's been really good. We've also had a 68 failure, which resulted in a remarkable rescue from Freightliner's one and only remaining 47. I didn't even know they still had a 47. Apparently it's a bit of a depot pet and they use it for driver training runs, but it's not run an actual train in years, outside of a diesel gala anyway, so it was amazing to see that. As soon as I got wind of it, I ran over to Stalybridge to get it running round the train and pulling a Mark 5 set out. Who'd have thought that? Yeah, so it's been brilliant. Don't forget as well to stick around till the end of the video. We've got the winner of the giveaway will be announced. We'll spin the little wheel and from the 24 hours of Stafford videos. So yeah, thanks so much for all the support throughout that. We've also got a special that will be getting filmed next week to celebrate 250,000 views. An absolutely unreal number. I never thought we'd get to when we were getting 100 views at the start. Yeah, so don't forget as well to leave us a like and subscribe if you enjoy this vid. Now, I'm going to shut up and get on with it because this is about to leave and I want to film it from the bridge. Thanks a lot. I'll see you later on. Thanks for watching, folks. Hope you enjoyed that one. What a fantastic episode. There's a bit of everything in there. We got 37s, 47s, 40, 70s, everything. I hope you enjoyed the little volume up icons in there. There's so many great things powering up, especially out of the tunnel. There's a broken approach signal in there. So everything's slowing down and then seeing the green under the bridge and powering up down this straight behind me. So I get some great shots. I'm sure it's really annoying for everyone else, but it's fantastic for me. So yeah, let's get on with the giveaway anyway. I've put everyone's name in the wheel. I've been through all the comments of the 24 hours Stafford videos, put everyone's name into the usual little wheel that we do. Thanks so much for all the support throughout those videos. I'm so glad you guys seem to like it. You know, they're obviously an enormous effort to film, but it's great to sit back and watch them afterwards. They always seem, yes, there's so much going through. We had not seen many electrics through this time. The price of electricity just seems to be putting freight companies off and ruining their margins. The only ones we saw were those ones in the middle of the night when it's cheapest. Yeah, really strange, but hey, plenty of 66s as usual. But yeah, anyway, let's get on with it. I'll spin them. I put everyone's name, as I said, into the wheel. Let's get it spun. There we go. Congratulations, Howard. If you could send me your postal address via email to digglejunction@gmail.com, I'll make sure to get that sent out to you as soon as I can. It really is a good watch, that one, so I hope you enjoy it. Thanks again to everyone else that commented on the videos. We'll be doing another special that will be getting filmed next week, if you're watching this the weekend it gets released, to celebrate 250,000 views. A number I never thought we'd get to, as I said. Yeah, so that'll be a good one, and that'll probably be out in the next couple of weeks as well, maybe after the next Diggle Diaries. I'm not too sure how that'll line up, but yeah, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. We're pushing now towards 3,000. I better get start thinking about the next 24 hour special. Yeah, and I'll see you as usual in a couple of weeks. Thanks a lot.